I'm convinced that by the year 2030, the United States could be completely not only independent in its energy supplies, but free of greenhouse gas emissions. I think the primary sources of power by then will be both wind and photovoltaic. The intermittency problem will be solved by novel battery technology and fuel cells. I think that we are on the verge of having the capacity to do this right now. We need the will. When we develop the political will, we will make it happen.